Welcome to This Just In, a weekly news show highlighting the people and events in Newport News Public Schools, where educators team up with the community to promote physical fitness and healthy lifestyles. Sports stacking is the perfect blend of excitement and speed while allowing students of all ages to build coordination, focus, and determination to excel in other sports and in the classroom. Students from all Newport News elementary schools, including private and homeschooled students, put their speed stacking skills head to head during the 12th annual Speed Stack Tournament, which was organized by Deer Park's physical education teacher, Trey Harris, and hosted at Our Lady of Mount Carmel Catholic Church. Area PE teachers volunteered their services as tournament officials to help with timing and to ensure each student completed the stacking cycles correctly. Students warmed up during a 30-minute segment where each contestant tried to capture their fastest time to help seed them in the Sweet 16 bracket competition. During the bracket tournament, higher and lower seeded students stacked head to head, with the best 2 out of 3 wins advancing. Our Lady of Mount Carmel's Nicholas Valerio set a new tournament record as tournament champion, and Deer Park's Isaiah Lucas was the tournament runner-up. Students also competed in a fun relay event that incorporated cardiovascular strength and endurance to a traditionally stationary sport. 4-person teams from Deer Park, Hilton, and Our Lady of Mount Carmel competed in a series of rounds as students tagged their teammates after completing their cycles. The entire tournament was an exciting display for family and friends, keeping everyone on the edge of their seats until the final stack. School resource officers throughout Newport News Public Schools organized athletic events to bring students and officers together in friendly contests. At an Achievable Dream middle and high school, SRO Master Police Officer Derek Wilson organized Cola and Hoop with a Cop. Middle and high school students, teachers, and police officers were invited to watch the NNPD Snipers challenge the Achievable Dream Phoenix basketball team in an action-packed 2-quarter exhibition game. It was youth against experience, with the players and fans enjoying camaraderie and excitement through sport. At the final buzzer, the Newport News police officers pulled off a 1-point win in a contest where the score mattered far less than what the game represented. It brought teenagers and law enforcement together to bridge differences and build relationships. After the game, students, officers, and educators all sat down for a lasagna dinner, building upon the positive atmosphere of the afternoon's events. Officer Wilson is also the organizer of the Achievable Dream Criminal Justice Club, whose student members played a major role in the success of Cola and Hoop with a Cop. And while this was the first such event at an Achievable Dream, it was a wonderful step towards developing good relationships between the community and the fine officers pledged with providing a safe environment for all citizens. With students out of school for the summer, families have an opportunity for enrichment by creating memorable moments together. And Hampton Roads is rich in fun, educational experiences for family members of all ages. Getting outdoors to explore the variety of parks in our area is a wonderful option, offering a range of activities and learning opportunities. With nature centers, animal exhibits, hiking and biking trails, a variety of watercraft to rent, geocaching, wildlife education areas, playgrounds, campsites, and picnic areas, our parks are packed with enough adventure to keep families busy all summer long. Because of our geographic location, many of our parks offer significant historical insights dating back to the Revolutionary and Civil Wars. And trips to the park are easy on the wallet, since most activities are free and rentals are reasonably priced. So make sure and plan a trip this summer to some of the great parks in our area to get away from the fast-paced daily grind while encouraging your family to enjoy the great outdoors. For the 4th year, Passage Middle School honored its student athletes and coaches at their annual athletic breakfast. As the school year wound to a close, students and coaches from all 3 middle school sports were recognized for their involvement, team spirit, and sportsmanship. A warm breakfast was served to students, parents, and special guests by Passage's counselors. The meal was made possible by PTA and athletic fundraising through concession sales. During the meal, The school's symphony string leaders provided music under the direction of Sean Roberts. Student athletes and SCA members welcomed everyone and introduced the guest speaker, Passage's boys basketball coach, Willie Goss. Coach G, who is also a motivational speaker, encouraged the young athletes to make a positive impact on the world around them by being different than the status quo, making bold decisions, and excelling above average. After Coach G's inspirational words, Passage's coaching staff was recognized for their tireless efforts, working with students to help them achieve greatness on and off the court. And finally, 80 student athletes were honored for representing their school in basketball, track, and volleyball, while keeping their grades on point to be eligible to participate in middle school athletics. Assistant Principal Jerron Ransom congratulated each student before they were commended by Passage's talented coaches. As you prepare your student for the new school year, this coming weekend can help your family save money. Virginia's sales tax holiday for school supplies, clothing, footwear, emergency preparedness items, and certain energy efficient products is August 5th through 7th. During this 3-day period, purchases of qualifying school supplies selling for $20 or less per item, and purchases of qualifying clothing and footwear selling for $100 or less per item will be exempt from sales tax. At the same time, a handful of retailers may offer additional sales and other items with no sales tax. Deals can be found in stores and even online. So take advantage of these deals to help save money on some essential shopping. And don't forget to use any gift cards you have laying around. Thanks for joining us for this week's edition of This Just In. And check out more fun and informative videos at nnpstv.com to see the many great things happening in Newport News Public Schools. Thanks for watching.